Let's discuss about an important section, that is electric potential inside a metal body. Say we are given with a charged metal body, then in case of a charged metal body, we know that the whole of its charge is distributed on its outer surface. And at every interior point, we know that the net electric field is zero. Say we consider two points A and B within the metal body, then we can see the potential difference between points A and B, Vb minus Va, we can write as minus integration of E dot dx from A to B. And as electric field at every point is zero, then this is becoming zero here. This implies Vb is equals to Va. So here you can directly state the region in which at every point electric field is zero, all points are equipotential. So we can write down one point which is quite important, that every point of a charged metal body, charged or even uncharged, because we know that even in case of an uncharged metal body, even if some charges are induced on it, always at every interior point electric field is always zero. Charged or uncharged metal body is equipotential. Or we can say all points, every or all points of a charged or uncharged metal body are equipotential. Because at every interior point electric field is zero. And with this we can also state that the outer surface of this metal body is an equipotential surface. So we can write, from the outer surface, of a metal body, always, electric line of forces originate or terminate. Originate when it is positively charged, terminate when it is negative charged, normally or normal to the surface. Because we already discussed that electric line of forces are always perpendicular to the equipotential surface in the region of electric field. So here if it is positively charged, electric lines are originated from the surface in such a way that at every point on the surface, the direction of electric line of force is normal to the metal surface like this. Because the outer surface is considered to be an equipotential surface. So, always keep in mind that electric lines at the surface of a metal body are always normal to the surface.